The biggest problem we had was compliance. We had a system that we thought was up to date, and it was only about 8 years old, and it was the latest and greatest when we built it. We were having to hire attorneys. We were hiring engineers to test the water, and so it was a major problem.
In the water and wastewater industry, municipalities and small systems across Missouri face some of the same challenges and obviously some unique ones as well. And in all of those instances, Missouri American is able to offer solutions that are long-term and include rate stabilization and strategic investment.
And American Water came in with what we thought was the highest and best bid, and they were absolutely perfect to work with.
So we were able to bring in support from the region to not only help with the mass changing of every water meter in the Village of Wardsville, but also to ensure that the follow-up work was done to make sure that those first bills those customers received were timely and accurate.
I guess one of the big concerns was that it was a big company and you wouldn't be able to get hold of anybody when you had a problem. And so far, whenever we have a problem, they're always prompt and ready to take care of it.
So in talking with a lot of smaller municipalities, there's a misconception that a large company is going to mean poor customer service. And I think American Water proves that that is not true, that we bring additional resources and expertise from all across the nation. I think Wardsville is a great example of how American Water becomes part of a community. The municipal leadership and Mayor Gratz embraced us both as individuals and as employees of American Water. They know who to call when they have issues, but they have welcomed us as a community partner.
As far as American Water goes, I have personally have not had a complaint from a resident since American Water took over. So when you have no complaints and you don't have all the headaches you had, it seems like a good fit.